happy Sunday. And today's video, guys, as you guys can see in the title, we will be making a DIY body bleaching mask or whitening body mask. Ito yung mga ginagamit na mga 20 minutes babad to the skin para your skin will get lighter. So I have few products with me here as a main ingredient so that we can use it as a DIY body bleaching mask. So the rest of the ingredients na I have in here, guys, in order ko lang to sa Shopee. So some of them came early and then some of them actually kahapon lang dumating. So inipon ko lang siya just so that I can start this DIY body bleaching mask. So bakit DIY? Because I know there is a lot of brands out there. May mga sikat na mga brands, may mga brand new brands na nandyan na ready na. But I feel like I have the time to do a DIY and mas na-challenge ako to put the mixture of my own ingredients. And plus, before I do this, guys, syempre, knowledgeable na rin ako enough and I did some research naman on what products to put in your DIY in a body bleaching mask. So all of this are very, very safe naman. But please, if you are a first timer, guys, please do your thorough research. Or like ako, nag-research talaga ako and then ano din ako ng mga ibang videos and then research ko rin din yung mga ingredients na dapat na maganda para sa skin mo. So without further ado, guys, let's just get started. But before I go start na, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. It's been a while since huli ako nag-vlog. I'll be updating a product very, very soon, yung ginagamit ko na Slim Pro Slimming Coffee. So I will be updating that. So watch out kayo, guys. So eto na muna, ha. Guys, the link of the products will be in the description or comments down below. So for those na international viewers, ingredients will be listed down below, and the rest of these products you can mainly order them online, so you can definitely do a DIY. So first, the first main ingredient is this one. It's this white henna powder. Yan. Sorry, nabasa yung aking box kasi this one just came yesterday and then I left it sa garage. So nabasa siya kasi we had rain shower kagabi. So I just left it there. But the product inside is like this one. Yan. Dry naman siya, guys. Isang kilo to, and then this is very, very cheap. Just to let you know, a lot of these products are mostly available na sa bahay. So very, fairly cheap talaga siya. This white hen, I think, cost me around 200 pesos for 1 kilo. So I ordered 2 kilos para meron na akong stock. And this white henna, guys, this is the original white henna powder. Original white henna derma powder since 1976. Skin bleaching. Yan. Tapos meron siyang DIY instructions niya. So, marami na talagang gumagawa nito. Back in the days when I was in college pa, I heard a lot of people na eto na talaga yung pinaka-basis nila on using their DIY body bleaching. So, ginawa ko, parang nag-DIY lang din ako ng mga gusto kong ingredients. So, very basic lang to, guys, ha. Ito yung pinaka-actually, ito yung 50% ng ingredient na dapat talagang andon. And hindi mo magagawa yung bleaching na to pag wala to. Guys, meron ito sa Hortaleza if you guys live in sa mga Manila. They have this sa mga Hortaleza. But ako, in-order ko lang sa Shopee because I don't have the time to look for it. Kasi baka sold out siya or what. So, ito, guys, ha, for cosmetic use only to. Ayan. So, wala na ako masyado explanation kasi sa box yan, marami ng information and direction, guys. So, ayun. Next one is yung soap chips na tinatawag nila. I don't have the actual soap chips. Pwede nyo rin orderin yan. But I prefer using a Tokyo White na body soap. So, kasi meron na itong vitamin C, vitamin E, tapos meron na siyang natural antioxidants, tapos pang moisturizing na rin siya. And plus, meron siyang glutathione. So, what I'm gonna do, ito siya, guys, ha. Favorite soap ko kasi talaga to. Yung Tokyo White. Meron itong instant whitening effect. I'm just gonna shave this off and then yun yung gagamitin kong soap chips. And then, of course, kailangan natin ng liquid. So, we'll be needing a hydrogen peroxide. This is the 10 volume. This is the red one, guys. Ito yung mas matapang compared dun sa blue na I think that's 3%. This one is 6%. You can buy a bigger one, but ito na yung available na meron ako. And then, I have an additional ingredient, which also in order ko lang din sa Shopee. This is a niacinamide powder. Wait, guys, tabing yung aking camera. Ayan, niacinamide powder or vitamin B3 powder. In order ko lang din sa Shopee, guys, kasi mahirap rin siya hanapin. At the same time, maganda talaga yung niacinamide for whitening. So, maraming benefits po. Maraming benefits to for skin whitening and pampaganda ng skin. So yeah, powder lang siya. So prepare ko lang muna ingredients ko and then babalikan ko kayo, guys, okay? Ito na yung aking soap pala, guys. And definitely kailangan nyo ng container ganito or any container lang naman. So yung aking soap chips nilagay ko na dyan. So I'm gonna do is I'm gonna add the white henna. I'm gonna do 1:1 para mas exact yung aking measurement. So kukuha lang tayo dito sa white henna bleaching. So, first, I'm just gonna do 1:1 ratio lang muna. Pang 1 tablespoon lang. Ayan. Kasi ito test ko lang muna naman, syempre. And then, yung ating niacinamide powder. I'm only gonna do a pinch lang kasi medyo matapang tong formula na to. Hindi na masyado matapang. But, niacinamide powder, guys. But, I only did a pinch lang. Onting-onti lang. Kasi medyo potent yung ingredient na yun. So, you don't need to add a lot. And then, yung soap chips ko, andito na. And then, now, I'm gonna add yung ating hydrogen peroxide. So, 1:1 lang. So, tsatsambahin nyo lang na may pagka-creamy yung kanyang consistency. Wait lang, guys, ha. Palitan ko yung direction ng camera. Back, hinalo ko na siya, guys. So, make sure pag naglagay kayo ng soap chips, kung gagawa rin kayo ng DIY na soap chips nyo, guys, nag-grate nyo na siya kasi medyo mahirap siya matuno pagka medyo buo-buo. So, ito yung kanyang consistency. Consistency must be like a mayonnaise cream-like texture. So, this is done na. So, na-mix ko na siya. So, I'm gonna apply this to my skin. So, ito yung aking before na skin, no? And then, I'm also gonna do a screenshot right now. So, para makita ninyo, dito tayo magte-test and i-apply natin to and then ibababad ko for 10 to 15 minutes and we'll see kung ano yung results niya, okay? So, wait lang, guys. Ito, papahid na natin siya. So, kung mas runny yung texture niya, mas liquidy, pwede kayong magdagdag ng soap chips. Pwede kayong magdagdag ng, dito pala. Pwede kayong magdagdag, guys, ng henna. Kasi pagka masyadong liquidy, kailangan saktong-sakto na parang mayonnaise lang yung kanyang texture. Ayan. Ayan, diba, guys? Para talagang bleach yung kanyang itsura. So, ito yung aking hand. So, ayan. Hand comparison natin, guys. So, babalikan ko kayo, guys, after mga 10 minutes. Ibababad ko lang to. But I'm gonna do the rest of the application dito para medyo mas worth it naman, no? And then, iwa-wipe off natin later with baby wipes para mas clear na makita natin yung resulta. And if effective ba talaga siya. So, I will be back after 10 to 15 minutes, okay? So, wait lang! Then pala, guys, while waiting, no, pakita ko yung consistency nung bleach formula. So, it is very, very creamy. And it gets more creamier pala pagka hinayaan mo siya. Yan, mas naging mas creamy pa siya. As in, mas parang mas naging mayonnaise texture siya, yan, no? Tapos, at the same time, while nakababad siya sa akin right now, actually, walang kate sensation. So, I'm very, very happy na hindi siya makate sa balat. So, yan lang muna, guys. Okay? Balik ako later. Okay, guys. So, I am back. 15 minutes na. And you guys can see, medyo dry na siya. Ayan. Nagka-crack-crack na siya. So, that's a good sign na pwede na rin kayo, pwede nyo na siyang tanggalin. Pero you can go longer kasi I know a lot of people, they do 30 minutes to even 45 minutes. But, ngayon, 15 minutes na yung ginawa ko. So, ayan, guys, ha. For video purposes, of course, I'm gonna use a baby wipe so you guys can see kung ano yung effect niya. But, of course, you wanna rinse this thoroughly with water. So, I have a clean baby wipe. So, I'm just gonna wipe this off. Wait, guys, ha. Para makita natin kung ano yung effect. Wait. Ako, another one. Ayan. I'm trying to take it off. And then, para mahulog lang siya dun sa side. Wait, guys. Ayan. Ayan, okay. Okay, so yan yung aking skin after, guys. Ayan, as you guys can see, nag-lighten up siya, di ba? Ito yung aking nilagyan ng bleach compared sa old na skin ko ito. Ito yung nilagyan ko ng bleach, ito yung area until dito. And then, ito yung the rest ng hindi ko nilagyan ng bleach. So, nag-lighten up siya a bit. Ayan. And super nice tong formula kasi hindi siya makate. In fairness, guys, hindi siya makate. I think it's because yung aking hydrogen peroxide is 10 volume. Pero pag kumuha kayo ng mas mataas na volume ng hydrogen peroxide, mas makate siya. But this, napagamit ko ng 10 volume as in wala siyang kate, guys. And in fairness, nakita ko naman yung results na nag-lighten up siya, guys. So, super effective niya. And ito pa yung aking formula na natira. So, I'm gonna use the rest of this. And in fairness, I'm super happy kasi ano, hindi siya makate, walang stinging sensation. Now, that depends doon sa mga ingredients na i-add mo. So, if you're gonna use a stronger hydrogen peroxide or meron kasing mga solution na bleaching liquid solution na you can buy, minsan mas makate yun, mas mata. Okay, I know about yung aking cellphone. But anyways, for me, hindi siya makate. And the results are also good. As you guys can see, ito yung light, nag-lighten up na skin ko. And then this one is yung dark part kasi I didn't put anything in there. But super effective. I like it. It's very soft to the touch. And nag-lighten talaga yung skin ko. Probably next time, I'm gonna try to use a higher hydrogen peroxide. Or you can also buy a liquid solution. Hey guys, yung mga liquid solution na mga bleaching din. And super mura lang din naman yun. It's like may pre-mix na silang solution na you can actually put with your henna and yung mga other ingredients na pwede nyo gawin. But super effective for me. I like it. And hindi rin siya makate. So, if you want, you can go longer. And if you want also, guys, you can add more ingredients like vitamin C, meron pang mga vitamin E. So, pwede kayo mag-add ng additional ingredient nyo. Depende sa gusto nyo and syempre kung ano yung mga availability lang. So, yun lang muna for today's vlog, guys. I'm super happy kasi effective siya. So, what I'm gonna do since I have half pa itong solution ko, I'm gonna put it sa aking body and then I'm gonna take a shower and then I'll go on with my day and then later mag-zumba kami, guys, kasi Zumba is life. I do Zumba at least almost every day to shed off some pounds, some calories. So, yun, guys. I will be back and I'll see you guys again next time. Thanks for watching. Bye!